album, I think this is, that's my favourite as all the songs we've ever written. Like, I wanted to write a good song. You know, there's like songs. Well, you know, like, you know how, like, there's like classic songs, like the Beatles. And those kind of, like, that kind of like pedestal. I went to write a good song that had good chords and, like, I don't know, someone who was in publishing and was like, I've been writing songs for 50 years, mate. They could go, oh, that was actually a pretty good song, and those chords go together nicely. And it's like a classic song, do you know, like a proper real song that you could sing at a campfire or something like that. Do you know, like American song, but Michael Bublé, something. But consequently, I thought it was really old until I saw him the other day. Because he sung all the old tunes, and I was like, who's this guy?
He's getting the mum vote.
He did get the mum vote. It's a powerful vote. Cool. Is this me?
Yes, you.
Yeah.